pula banyak-banyak makanan, makanan apa yang paling kau minat?
Saya suka tuhau. Kau tahu kenapa? Sebab kau sangat too hot for me.
Bodoh.
Hey.
Too hot.
Kopi Bosian everybody, my name is Adam Shamil. Now we have finally arrived at the most anticipated time of the year, and that is the annually celebrated Kaamatan. Now when you think of Kaamatan, you obviously think of the Unduk Ngadau. I mean, well, there is nothing wrong with that, ladies and gentlemen, but there's actually more to the celebration of Kaamatan than just the Unduk Ngadau. There's actually the food, the cultural houses, the artisanal handicrafts, the people. You know what, guys? Let's just get the video started, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kaamatan. The cultural houses during Kaamatan offers you the opportunity to see and experience the culture and lifestyle of the Kadazan Dusun people in the olden days. Jadi kalau kamu orang mungkin mahu mempelajari ataupun mengetahui lebih lanjut, kamu tidak payah pergi jauh-jauh, karena di sini memang sudah ada.
Sayang, mi angkol antito, rosianoku, di lo adat kampung.
Bagi kau lah kan, apa maksud Kaamatan?
Spending time having the bonding with friends and family.
Kaamatan ini adalah sebagai tanda menghormati semangat padi.
Acara yang paling cantik untuk Kadazan Dusun.
Perpaduan dari kecil sampai turun-temurun.
So it's all about celebrating happiness in a very, very unifying way.
Happy loh.
Kita orang Sabah bersyukur sebab kita tanam padi.
Here in KDCA, you can shop until you drop. Kaamatan souvenirs for friends and family back home. Well, nobody has to return home with an ordinary gift.
There is literally a plethora of food that's being sold here during Kaamatan. I mean, excuse me, come here. Okay, dari pukul berapa lagi kau sampai?
Dari jam 4.
Oke, kenapa lagi ini saya tidak tengok kau pegang apa-apa makanan?
Sebab terlalu banyak pilihan.
And what did I just tell you? Oke, kau berasal dari mana?
Saya berasal di kampung Timbok, Talipuk.
Saya pikir kau berasal daripada Ranau, sebab tidak. I want to run away with you.
It is so much fun celebrating Kaamatan this year as we get to experience the best of what our culture has to offer. But above all, Kaamatan to me is a celebration of unity where people come together, regardless of race and religion, recognizing, embracing our differences in peace and harmony, and we should always maintain it that way. My name is Adam Shamil, and on behalf of the people of Sabah, I'd like to wish you Kotobian Tadau Tagazodo Kaamatan. Goodbye!
Thank you for watching this video. This content is brought to you by Digi. Thank you for giving me the freedom to internet on Malaysia's largest network. Stay tuned to Digi's YouTube and Facebook pages for more videos like this.